to another video. Right now we are going to Captain George's, and I really hope you know what that is. It's a really good restaurant that has seafood, like crab legs and stuff. And we're kind of matching right now, like down here.
Yeah, with our little straps here too.
Yep. And I'll see you guys when we get. Okay, guys. So we have made it. Captain George's. And we don't know how long the line is because we just arrived.
There's a sign up there.
Hey. Can't really see it though because we're not in the exact front.
Yeah, we're on the side. We're about to go in, guys.
Yay! Wow! I haven't been here in a long time.
Me neither.
Wow, it's not busy in here. So we're gonna get our food. I'll see y'all in a little bit. So guys, we have eaten our food. I just finished my dessert and she just got her dessert. Yeah, that's my mom's dessert. My dad's
fish
off
my plate
from our school.
This dessert? This is baklava. I want you to video your first taste of baklava.
Okay. I'm scared. It's okay.
Have you ever tasted baklava?
Yeah.
Want to taste it? It's a dessert.
Let me see. Is it like spicy or something? Like, let me see.
Not good.
What about
Keelan High?
You ever taste Keelan
High?
That's what I have, yeah.
Mm-mm. No? I'm gonna swallow it because I don't spit it out.
Y'all gonna give me another piece and y'all gonna drool it all over.
No, I'm not chasing anymore. I'm about to explode. I'm gonna explode if I eat one more piece, tiny crumb.
Okay, plane's coming for a landing here.
Yep. I ate all my food.
Did you go put that up with your hand?
Stuff.
Why would you get another plate for just something small?
We had to. I got some crab legs.
No, I didn't actually just pick it up off
some
the
fruit.
I got it on the plate and just lightly put it on.
Some rice, some rolls, you know. And I'm really full.
I'm still eating, but it was worth it. We ate like 17 crab legs all together.
Oh, it's really nice here. We love
it. Like it.
No, we love it.
Watching college softball.
Yep. Nice. Every single like booth table has a TV and it's great. I wish I could hit that hard.
Did she just reach down and touch the plate with her hand?
I don't know. But yeah, I guess that was all for the video today. Yeah, and
we'll see you tomorrow.
Wait, there might be another video tonight. There might be, because we might go crabbing, which is when you take this rope, like this little like kind of thick rope, you attach some raw chicken to it, and it's like a really long rope. And then you throw it into the sound, and then you wait for it to start pulling, and it might be a crab or it might be like fish nibbling on it or something. But that's what crabbing is. There's a playground there. There's a pool nearby, but it's already closed. But so yeah.
We went there.
And then tomorrow there should be a video of the sunset and like all that other stuff, if we, and go on the lifeguard stand at night on the beach, because that's what we're gonna do, and look for ghost crabs. Well, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you tomorrow.